This is our dispensary situated well inside UCO campus to help each and everyone to access easily. It will impart services 24/7 for all the college inmates, boys and girls, staff workers from inside and from outside the campus, all the other college staff, mess workers, canteen workers, and laborers, casual laborers. That's the import 24/7 service. And all the students are checked up. The daily work starts from 7 o'clock daily and it gets up at 8 p.m. But still, anytime you go to the process for any emergency help. And cases will be referred, if in case necessary, to the nearby hospitals, which will be a very safe mode. All the medicines are available inside our pharmacies and we have got. Our injection count, examination room, where the students can have their injections, dressings done. And we have got two rooms for observation. If in case they are needed to get for observation or intravenous fluids, they can use their rooms. There are two rooms on either side of the pharmacy. This pharmacy has all the necessary medicines which are needed for the students. And all the necessary gases are stored inside the fridge. This is a consultation room for the doctor. And we do medical checkup for all the freshers every year. Almost for the past 18 to 19 years we are doing. And all the positive points are noted. And they are informed to the parents and to the students. And they are being followed up. And every year, vaccination is carried out with hepatitis B vaccine, Genvac B vaccine, every year for all the freshers. The importance of the vaccine is taught. And in addition to this, the cleanliness, self-hygiene, food hygiene, environment hygiene is advised. And we do take care of all this is being carried out. Routine deforming is done. And every time anything goes wrong in the hospital, we take care of all those things. And any epidemic outbreak is noted and timely advice is given. And vaccination against diphtheria, chickenpox, dengue fever are restricted to the parents from the parental side. And HPV vaccine for female students to prevent cancer cells. And there's an ambulance which is inside the college campus which has PPE apparatus, oxygen and ambulance. And safe delivery of the students will be made from the classroom to the dispensary and from the dispensary to the case necessary to the nearby hospitals or to their respective places. Thus, we cater all the students and staff and the workers to the service.